This is Henry. He's 26 and he's recently moved to London. He's 3 years out of university, but like most graduates, he's still paying for the experience.
When I was at uni, I got a full loan every year for 4 years, which in total is about nine grand, which I have to pay off now.
On top of that, every month there's a credit card bill and monthly direct debits to pay, like his phone. He works for a website and isn't earning megabucks, so often he has to struggle through to that next paycheck.
Like everyone else, that last week before you get paid is always tight. And sometimes I do incur bank charges for being overdrawn on my overdraft, which is expensive. Money goes through my fingers pretty quickly these days.
Henry lives in a flat share at the moment, but he and his girlfriend are thinking about moving in together. But owning anything for themselves isn't looking likely.
There's just a lot of added extras. I mean, there's like, once you buy the house, there's like the stamp duty, there's council tax. There's just a lot more to add on. But for me, that's not even the thing I'm most afraid of. It's just a huge down payment. And that's not really realistic right now.
In the meantime, he's got no choice but to carry on as a tenant. But after forking out for rent, bills, and the occasional luxury every month, sometimes the savings have to come from elsewhere.
Buying the cheapest value product, skimping on stuff like fresh fruit and veg isn't very good for me. But sometimes, especially towards the end of the month, I find I'm not necessarily buying what's good for me.
So what will the 2009 budget bring for young people like Henry? He'll be talking to our financial expert after the Chancellor's speech to hear the verdict.